Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, where today I'm going to do part 872 to my Let's Mostly Play of Evopop that's on my iPad. Where in the last video, guys, we mostly focused on some .io games like Dynamite and Beetle. We also did a little bit of Insane Aquarium, trying to get some few more fish in my virtual aquarium to actually, or virtual tank to grow up. This video, guys, we're going to go and do set 2 of Evopop, which if you guys can't remember from when we did set 1, we have to do 3 different things for each of the next 3 sets. For this round, for set 2, we can only play 2 games of Castle Crush because we played 3 games of a Garden as one of the challenges. And actually, I only got up to 2 minutes and something, which only gives us 2 lives. Then in set 3, we've only got 1 life, because I believe we only retrieve 1 time with one of those challenges to make it well and get to play 1 round. And set 4 is the exact same thing as set 2. We'll have to play 2 lives because we got the 3 games of a guard again. But, however, I did beat a challenge last time that actually let me pick the Evos for this set. So I get 2 choices for today's, for set 2 right now. We've used a lot of the good troops already anyway, that's the issue. I want to use my, we even used the poison sebo during one of the last ones. I'm going to use the spike, he's about the only good one that, besides, I mean, there's a few good ones I could use, but we've used most of the good ones in set 1. Oh no. Oh, and he was the only one left. If I know now, would it continue? Well, look at that. We're going to speed right through this one because we only got 2 lives and we already used one of them up. Alright. Set 2, round 2. Our last round. We haven't used the flame, so let's use him. Oh, great. Now 2 hover evas. I'm going to pain my neck to beat. Did we get it? Yes. We actually did get it. Although, that's all we got for set two because of the thing we had last time. Alright. We already move on to Castle Crush for set two, which ain't gonna take us very long since we only got 30 minutes. Off right to his chest. There we go. Now one's opening. For most of this section, guys, we're only gonna focus on this. The Fog of War. Most of the things are kind of the same, except I have a healing thing instead of the angel. Everything else is literally the same thing. Be careful, my things and dreams, because no matter where I go, y'all are going to end up getting screwed because this game hates me. Oh, it's being nice, at least. I'm not putting a fence in there just in case. And I'm done. See what I mean? This is the same one I'm talking about. I get enough bullcrap whenever I can see what's going on in the battlefield. You have people being a pain in the neck like this? Glad I didn't put my fence in. I was thinking about it. I'm glad I didn't. There we go. That was pretty cool, actually. Could have maybe been a lot funner if it wasn't thanks to annoying people, but I can't really complain, though. It's got the... At least nobody I had went down there. You hurt mine, I'll hurt yours, so bye.
least my fins got to grow.
See, I mean, it's hard enough when you're having to use... What's my deck again? I do kind of like this deck. It's just I hate not having something that's easy to flip and help my troops win. The only difference is I don't have the angel. I have the healing pot. And on the other one, I have the orc instead of the ice dude. And, oh, and the Unchained Demon along with that, too. Is that a threat? I fuck it is.
No, I hope you go. I'm sorry, buddy. Dang it. I'm sorry, Mr. Dragon. I hope somebody does that to you gets hurt. I hate seeing my dragon get hurt. Man, that hurts even worse than the fans going down. The dragon especially is like the fragger of this game.
Fresh blood.
my bar's about to go down because my game hates me. Oh no, fuck you. That's what you get for being a jerk. No one likes people like you. The person that hurt my dragon will also deserve to suffer for that bullcrap. I feel bad for my buddy. He's my baby. I love him. He's so precious and doesn't deserve anything bad. That's my no we got chest, so let's go and open it. Alright, sweet. We're up to 10,000. Oh. Like I said, guys, we're gonna try my refills on this since you don't remember refills on these game modes that much. Dude, that's it. I wish people like that would stop playing. Do you guys see exactly my point, though? This kind of bullcrap is why I don't... And my dread actually did go down, too, which makes me feeling worse for a while ago. Dude, I want you to suffer for that. I'm done. I hope you all go... Dude, I don't mean that. I didn't do my drink. I'm about to quit. I'm about to quit right now.
I'm so sick of this crap. It's bad enough my fans goes down, but my dragon goes down, I would rather go. If that keeps happening, I'm done with this little freaking fog of war. Because I'm beginning to really hate it. This used to be one of my favorite game modes. It won't be anymore if people keep acting like this. I wish I could feel my curse so I would go freaking. I want to watch him grow. I'm only doing that so I can watch him get bigger. I'm sorry, my fans. Jordan, I swear I don't mean any of the harm to y'all that happens. I don't mean it. People are just stupid, annoying frickholes. Oh, great. It's going to mess up. Yep, there it goes. We got it, but I didn't get the grow when he won, which is annoying. Dadgummit, man. Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. Gang? What else you got? Of course we do.
Fresh blood.
Dude, that's it. I hope you go rot in the... Yeah, I'm about to quit this stupid game mode. This is beginning to be one of my least favorite games. I hope everybody does it to my fence goes... See what I mean? And there's nothing I can do to protect him, especially when I can't see what's going on around me. All I can do is listen for sound. It doesn't give me a hand where the freaking troops are going to be. Thank you.
Beats one.
That's what you get. Stupid jerkish cow. Stupid frickhole. It's all they want to use. Every time I try doing a deck like that with all skeletons, I get screwed. Nope. That's exactly what you deserve, freaking jerk. Oh no, game. I don't mind what this being the first thing we get, but at least he's being nice, although it took him a minute to respond to that. Why are you so delayed with your responses? At least I get to make my fans bigger.
Good job, buddy.
I hate the fact that and that's another thing I thought about using on these flipping games is the flipping freezing spell, but every time I use it, it doesn't work because everybody has everything to just deal with it. Same thing for a while as that strategy I tried to use to keep my fans safe.
All right, I'm done. Oh, is that the energy? All energy has been full right now. I'm sorry, my buddy. We've only got one round left, though. Remember, guys, we have to go based on what that thing said. This is going by so quickly that I don't know how we're going to do other games. I don't think I can focus on any Roblox games or anything like that when these rounds are going by too fast for me. Yep. What Evo do we got to use for set 3 of Evo Pop? We're already on set 3 and we only got one round for it.
Brandon gets to choose the Evo for the next round.
Ooh. Wow, this thing is being nice and letting me choose a lot. Which is cool. Although, we've used most of the Evos that I actually like using. It may sound crazy, guys, but I may go ahead and actually use the Virus Evo again for set 3 round 1. Because I really like him, so. Oh no, ice. Did he just knock himself off the board? No, where did he go? Oh, we did knock himself off the board. You freaking idiot. That's why it's when you flip and do that, you stupid jerk. I would say we'd do some art games, but we only got one life left, which only lasts us 15 minutes. So I might go back to this, but only do the flipping regular game instead, because I'm not dealing with these annoying mother frickers. I have enough of that when I can see the game. I usually don't do it this much, guys, but I didn't set 3 to it. It went so short because of the flipping challenge thing, and then even set 5 is going to be the same way. I'm sorry, my Phantom Dragon. No, you're not. Hurry. I can't believe he actually lived. Yeah. Who's messing on my babies now? Way to go, buddy. Holy crap, that was amazing. This is a decent star, but needs to, I wish the gold was a little bit cheaper. Just gonna mute him so he can't be a pain in my freaking neck. Perfect. Get freaky, piece of crap. That's exactly where you belong. Anybody that does that Russian strategy bullcrap deserves to be in the trash. There's a golem. Now, game, why couldn't you give me the elemental dude to go with it? Hurry. No, I'm done. Get me out, you stupid racist. I was about to say the other word. Dude, I don't mean to get my fans screwed. Why does everybody want to do this to me? Why can't everybody that does this go desert to burn it? I can't finish that if I don't want to be editing out nasty crap. Dang it, it would so help if I could say something nasty before I say something, before I hit the counter or something, because I do not want to hit the counter. If you spell my curse, I'm gonna be super extremely hissed. That's probably the first thing, it's probably what he's waiting on, isn't it? Game. Oh yeah, baby, get fricked. Again, you deserve everything that happened to you there. Nothing. That's fine. I'm just making sure that the things didn't refill. Good job, my little buddies. So like I said, I would like to try using like certain things, like the ice thing, but it never works out for me the way I want it to. It never does. I'm not putting my fans in there. You give me something else. I mean, the ice elemental does work, but not until you give me the number of points to use it. Game? Come on. I know something bad's about to happen because this game hates me. There we go. Good job, buddies. Holy crap. And if we get one... Oh, no, that was the victory chest right there. I thought we needed to get one more, but I apparently was wrong. Alright. Let's figure this out. See, the thing I... Let's try this one. This is basically the same thing, just with that one dude. I don't think we have that. One thing. At least he's being nice for now. And I'm done. Game, get me out. This is your freaking fault. I hate you. See what I mean? Every time I switch to a different deck, this is one of the reasons why you always see the same troops over and over again. Because, I mean, I switch to a different dude or different deck, everything doesn't work out to me anymore. This works fine on nature mode, but not on the regular game mode. Dang, these gentlemen, I'm done. I hope you go rot in it. Frick you. And I'm done. Nope, I hope you go rot. Video's been too long, guys. I'll be right back so we can do set 4. Which still ain't gonna take that long because we got 4 wives. Only 2 wives, I mean. I'll be right back.